A U.S. special counsel's report is faulting the FBI for the way it handled the investigation of Russian meddling in the 2016 presidential election. The report by Trump-era appointee John Durham calls the agency's handling of the probe deeply flawed. It also says the FBI lacked actual evidence and relied too heavily on tips from Trump opponents. Many of Durham's conclusions echoed a report issued by the DOJ Inspector General in 2019. Durham's report concludes the FBI should never have launched the investigation into Trump and Russia.